Truth. Porn. Militia.
We're gonna need funding. Whatever you can give us for trade, whether that be guns or ammo or alcohol or pills. No donation is too small or too large. I mean, don't hold back.
Truth. Oh, porn. Baby. Militia.
Thank you. This one was recorded right here on West Grand Boulevard. It goes something like this.
Beth's gonna do one for us now, one way or another. Thank you.
You say
don't forget to go see my friends at Vendors on a Bender.
What's going on over there?
Just selling some fun stuff.
You should have got help.
No shots, we'll find no free shots.
Speaking of usasa and kielbasa, this isn't about Polish food, but, well, all I can say is it's a nice day for a white castle. What do you guys think?
Food for you.
We used to, and I have food, every table.
For
thought, from
keyboard.
We got white castle.
Sorry, girls. He's already committed, but yeah, I heard a lot of ladies out there. More minus for our dear drummer, if you please. Here's one that Pasadena knows. I know that for sure. Maybe a lot of you.
I think he wrote it.
Pat, did you write this? It's one of the Dave Clark Five.
Came out in 1966 and a half.
Don't try too hard. We hope you like it.
Thank you.
take that stuff out. It's been sitting in our cellar for what, a couple years?
That's why it smells good.
Just to play that at the Misty Inn here on the couch.
Well, I guess it's time for another polka. Would anyone like another polka? Oh, dude, I did not expect that kind of a response.
Thanks, Roddy.
Hello, Hamtramck, our old friend. We've come to sing to you again.
Off pitch, off into who cares?
Because those bees you softly creeping woke me up when I was sleeping. And then bees you who had come home drunk again.
He wasn't driving.
You sang me, friend, of the sound of polka.
I walk alone.
Cheer for the sound guys here tonight. Helping us out. Sorry, I can't remember your name, but Chris and Pete. Chris and Pete over there. Thank you, Chris. Thank you, Pete.
Thank you, Pete. Thank you, Chris. I repeat, thank you, Chris. Chris, Pete. Thank you, Pete.
You know, it could be so much better if you had shots for Yasnuka for us.
Oh, stop being such a banner. Yeah, oh, take sorry. One, too.
Anybody go to Hamtramck High School? Anybody go to St. Florian High School?
Anybody go to St. Lance High School?
Anybody go to high school?
Anybody have a GED? Which is just as good.
I had a STD.
So anybody believe a GOD?
Okay. All right, enough. But in Hamtramck and St. Florian, Dave Allen and I went to St. Florian many years ago. And not all the girls spoke English, some of them spoke Polish, so you had to kind of learn the lay of the land, as they said it. This one was called Hutch Jutai, baby.
Time this year, but we've been so looking forward to doing it here at the Hamtramck Festival, so we'll probably really screw it up then. But anyway, you know, we write about Joe Campo, Joseph Campo,
yes.
Eveline Kennedy with the period. But now there's yet another street that
wait for it.
Had. Yes. It's Gallagher.
And this goes out to a good friend of mine, Jamie, who lives on Gallagher.
Of course. If you like ABBA, you might like this, because it's from ABBA's Waterloo, and it's called Gallagher.
Thank you.
the Ohawks do reside there. Those of you know the Ohawks.
Do we have Ohawks here today?
I don't see any Ohawks out there.
Oh, there's always a sea of Ohawks.
We shouldn't even done it.
It's, like, it's kind of like a peninsula in Michigan. You look around you, you find an Ohawk. Kowalski Mansion's over there. Paul Powell over there. Thanks for that one. That was a new one for us.
And Mambo, you like to do one for our people here?
Yeah, but I need to know, first, how many people can count a toes out there? Oh, we just need to get the three.
Your family, so.
So the first one, I'll explain for those of you that don't know. First one is Yen, right? Va, and Cheek. Check, Cheek, check. Okay, close enough. Are you ready? Yeah. Yeah.
Never is. Darren reminds me right now I need to detune my guitar, my E down to a C sharp. We do that because we're so technical.
Right,
Kimberly over here, ladies and gentlemen.
No, not the, so, you know, you've heard this story before. It's a tale as old as time that we were ripped off on this song by Ricky Martin. He released this at Living La Vida Loca. We originally wrote it minutes before he released it as Listen to Beat of Polka. One, two,
Karen 24.
Don't do that to her. Thank you, Karen, for your year of the service.
What, did she give you the finger when you said
that? Yeah, she gave you the high.
So we will be playing at the Atwater Oktoberfest in Detroit on the 23rd of September at the one in Gold Point Park on the 30th. And we're doing an Oktoberfest on Gross Eel. Come on down. It's open to the public. It's open to the private. It's on September 16th, 6 to 9. I think it's just a $5 public. Gross Eel is really nice this time of year.
Yeah, you been there?
But last and not least, we'll be doing the DIY Festival in Ferndale. They are Ferndale to help say you later. That's Friday, September 22nd. We don't know what time yet, but damn it, we won't play there. There you go.
Well, forget you thinking, Mama, because
I've got one. She's a Hamtramck baby, and she has her fun. She's a Hamtramck mama, that's right. And she really knows her stuff. Well, she's the hottest thing in town. Lordy, how she can. Well, she shimmies in the daytime, she shimmies at night. She's a Hamtramck mama.
Musical question, do you love me now that I can polka? You broke my heart because I couldn't polka. And you want me in Hamtramck town. But now we're back to let you know you can come out here and polka down. To feature a very good friend of ours, original member of this band, but instead we have Gary Pulchinski up here.
This summer, you know, end of the year here, if you want to find out where we're playing so you don't go there, go to Facebook. That's probably your best bet. They can write us a letter. Write us a letter at P.O. Box 50, Clawson, Michigan. We'll get to that some year.
And for those of you that have any problems with your feet, with the fascia, we're starting a new social media network called Fascia Book. So if you have any problems with walking, you have plantar fasciitis, that's the one to go to. So don't get too confused. But let's go bowling, shall we?
Yeah.
Special gift for a special someone of a Polish Muslim's shirt or babushka.
There is a lot
over there.
A lot of merch. We got
table.
We've got golf balls. We've got golf towels. We're really trying to get into that Jimmy Buffett, rest in peace. You know, we want to get a billionaire type of thing. Who needs a babushka? Anybody? We want to introduce you to the latest Polish Muslim ed right here. This is my new 1-year-old granddaughter, Ray. Hello, I'm Carl's baby, Brianna. She's a natural.
Polska!
She will next year. She gets paid too much. So she's union. We're non-union. But Dave behind the drums, you know what that means. We got Bombo putting on his flutophone. Darren wrote this song at the Hamtramck Festival some 10 years ago or so.
A long time ago.
That's what he used to do. He used to do a lot of other things. But now, it's taken out a little bit, didn't he?
He straightened out a little bit.
Yeah. But he used to sing about, not Punchy Day, he sang about
Tuesday.
We knew it.
She would never say, New Palace on Martha, Washington.
It only works here.
Mix up the just right, then fry them overnight into the hole. The chili goes.
at the merchandise table right now, but don't fret. Annie and Nancy will take care of you. They'll move you along pretty fast. Just take a number. Take a number like Ed's Rudex over here when you get on Easter. You gotta get a number. This one goes out to, QL. This is one of Al's favorite songs called Treat It Right. A one, two, three, go! Tell you a story, all you better ought to know. If you want a little loving, better start real slow. You're gonna love her tonight, why don't you treat her right now? I'll squeeze a real gem, like you know that you can. Tell
y'all here too much about.
Where's the rainbow?
Yeah! Oh, beautiful. Yeah.
It's a sign.
It is a sign.
It says, go home, Dorothy.
Yeah. All right, here's the Polish food you don't hear enough about. You got your pierogi, you got your kapusha, you got your kielbasa. You don't hear enough about Shanmina, am I right? It ain't a funky cold Medina, it's a funky cold Chagnina. And it goes like something like this. Get it? Thank you.
and further anticipation. Now the culture is a sequel. I want to smell like dicks. The little truck in the box will just start to fall through a bit. All the Africans yet. Couple sips of this one too can make your future plan. Stop losing to my dog. We will keep going to play. Looking for a look to be a guest.
Because you have the power of Chodnina within you.
Dave, am I going on a limb here that this looks like the best looking crowd that we've had here in, here I say it, 1 year or so?
Yeah.
All right. How's it going?
Give yourselves a hand. For the rest of your life, that'll take a pretty long time in your life. We like to conjecture if you want to be happy for the rest of your life.
Take the Polish girl to the end. Come on, make one measure of
out there, not just Polish. We just we gravitate to Polish because
yeah,
my wife's here. That's
fine. Yeah.
Italian for just two. Oh, there it is. We're all good. Is everybody having fun today? Let's hear it for the festival organizers. Thanks again for having us out here. This is 25 years in a row. So
yeah, thanks. Thanks for us.
You'll get tired of us. You'll get tired of us some year.
Chris and Pete. CNN tomorrow at 9
on Little Richard. He did this one a little while back. It goes something like this. Hold on.
Here's a dancing station that's sweeping the floors of St. Florian Church. It's not the locomotion, it's the...
Oh, shit.
to Susie's bar. They all went down to Susie's.
We lost our mambo. He's gone.
They all walked down to Susie's.
Oh, yeah, he's gone.
Come on back, mambo.
Oh, I'm so close.
Don't you have your GPS tagged or
We're just deciding what to do and how soon we can do it. Thanks again for coming out. You know, we sang about Gallagher the other day, three songs ago.
Yeah.
This one is our second favorite street, next to Sobieski, Zeno, don't want to count them out, Mabel, Yeamans.
Oh my gosh.
All of them. I could go on for like 80 streets. But this is one of our favorites. It's Eveline. Anybody been out in Eveline? I bet we got a t-shirt. We'll get to that. This one's called Streets Have a Line. It goes something like this.
Until 12:30.
night tonight, folks. Plenty of time to see the Dead Milkman after us. I think they're coming out at 8:30, 9 o'clock.
I want You Babe by Sonny and Cher, but I want Punch Kid, and I also want Yoshiki.
I'm not afraid to die.
77, we used to come out to Misty Inn and Crest Lounge and Lily's and all the fun places in Hamtramck. This one's called Very Good. It's like this.
Babushka out there.
I do.
Well, if you don't have one, you can buy one, or if you give me like 30 seconds, you can get this one.
Oh, hello. You too can be a babcha with a babushka on.
Who needs one?
I need one.
I can't call. Can't remember what you do, please. Agusha lived on Cherist. Anybody ever live on Cherist over here? That's where Agusha lived. And she sang this song so loud and clear, it went like this.
Look at my old husky now, here she comes.
Check our Facebook page. I never do.
Sing along with us for this band from New York used to sing about Sheena. Sheena was a punk rocker, but here at Hamtramck, as you know, Sophie's a polka rocker, and she sings something like this. 1, 2. Thanks, kids. Let's hear it for the kids.